good morning to you, laddies. My name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome back to Timerifters. Now, I know what you're probably thinking, Jack. You played this with the Oculus Rift last time. It was awesome. Why don't you play it again? Well, there's a number of reasons. I came back in to try and play the game, and it had reset all my progress. Now, there is an option to reset your progress in the options menu, and I don't know if I clicked that last time or it just didn't save my progress for whatever reason, but I have to go through all the first four areas again, which is going to take me a good bit of time, and I decided, you know what, let's just play the game again without the Rift and see what it's like as a game on its own. Let's not use the gimmick of the Rift to try and, like, sway our judgment of the game and see what it's just like when you're just solely focusing on the playing of it. And now I get to use my mouse in precision aiming and aim all over the place, and I'm going to try and do the levels really well and try and get perfect scores, and I can aim a bit better, I can bounce around a bit better, I don't have to be worrying about the Rift, so I want to see what the game is like on its own, and when I get the arenas unlocked again, then I might go back and play with the Rift again, if it saves my progress this time. So let's get back in. Arena 1. Okay, so the first area is pretty easy, but I'm going to use this thing. What's it called? Lightning gun. Of course it'd be called the lightning gun, because it fires lightning. I'm going to use this thing, and my mic is touching off my hand. Also, I left the music on this time, so you guys can hear what it sounds like. And I hope there's no issues with that. Ah, crap. I made a mistake. I can't get all those things now. Okay, so I'm gonna leave these guys. I have a plan. I'm gonna shoot all the little red blocks first. And get the big guys later with shotguns with my last two guys. So I'm gonna focus on the left side with this guy and then go over and help out the right side. Yep, just like that. Okay, there's more things coming out, so... Music's awesome! Trying to aim and headbang at the same time is not a good idea. Ah, crap, 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 crap. Just do that. And then just attack a few of these just to help my guys towards the end and collect all the yellow things. So now the next guy, I'm gonna focus all on the right side. Focus on this now. Because then when I come in with shotguns, they'll have acid ammo. And I'm gonna use that to destroy the rest of these guys. And hopefully I can finish my first perfect round in this game. Because I haven't done it yet. Can I even kill these guys with this? It shoots the bottom of them for some reason. Ah, come back! Oh, I'm messing up, and I shouldn't. This thing's supposed to have more arcs now, and it doesn't. Like that! And see? I can get all of them! I can be awesome. Ooh, just got him. Good! I'm liking this! This is a really cool game on its own. First game to ever have four-player, single-player co-op. Get you guys. Oh yeah! We're on the road! Kicking major ass this time. Yeah! I can almost get these guys now. I'm destroying everything! Okay, so now this guy's gonna have to go in the middle. Shit. Shotgun isn't so good for taking out squares. Oh, it is, because I have acid ammo, so it depletes their health, like, really quickly. I'm taking these out faster than the other guys. There's one remaining! It was the one guy that got in there! Oh! The one guy that got away, the big guy. I'm gonna be able to do this no problem. What's with the timer? Is that how long I have to do the level? I didn't know there was a timer. Hup! Okay, so this guy's gonna come over here. So I think this is the one that got away. I can even kill those things when they're gone into their clamshell. I didn't know that. Thought they had to be open. Cool. These guys are killing things that aren't even there anymore. I'm so ahead of myself. This is so much easier! Okay, so I should just collect all these while I'm waiting. Yeah! first time to perfect a level. Yeah, good job, Jack. You're awesome. I know. Okay, so Arena 2, we're gonna have to get our wits about ourselves. We're gonna have to figure out what we wanna do. I want more arcs. This one is the one with the dragonfly, isn't it? The butterfly looking thing. I'm gonna stay here, I think. And just attack. I'm attacking the wrong circle. Oh, hit it! Hit it! My mouse sensitivity is a bit too low for this. Okay, so I go for the right side first. Oh, I need a faster fire rate with this. Oh my god, I suck! Didn't even get half of those. Dragonfly! This thing has a pretty good range. Focus all on this side. And miss everything! Ah, stop shaking your fucking wings! Okay, I got them all. Awesome. I can get all these. Ah, crap. Okay, that was much harder. This is gonna be really hard. This guy's gonna be on here then. Oh god. Oh, it's much further away than I thought it was. Much better! There we go! Awesome! Collect all them, and then... Oh, much, much better! Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to perfect this level, but when my shotgun guys come in, I'm really gonna wreck house. Wrong side. Come back, Mr. Dragonfly! Ah! Get him, get him! Get him! Get him! Cool. I thought this is so weak against that. Against white blocks. Damn! Okay, well, we have enough to upgrade my next guy. He'll be able to get acid. No, he'll be able to get more of a spread. There we go! Shit! Not as good as I thought I was gonna be! Okay, so you're gonna help the guy on the right. And you're gonna attack the back ones. So hard. This is a big level. There's a lot in this. Now this guy only has to attack the whites. If I can even do that. It's hard aim with a shotgun against precision targets. Nice! Excellent! Proud of myself. Whoop! Whoa! Don't fall in. Oh god. Do I die or something if I fall down there? I don't know what happens. Okay. Weird. Crazy. Mad game. This is crazy. I really like this game. I don't know which ring it is. This one. It is. Oh, I'm all messed up. I didn't coordinate myself properly at the start. Who cares? Just get all those things. Okay, so I won't perfect this level. I don't know how you would. This is crazy. I'd need at least another guy to do all this. Or just upgrade all my guns, I guess. Now this guy can just collect. Because those guys killed all of that. Whoop! All of your base are belong to us. Or all of your cubes. Can't get half of them. Okay, how many did we do? 63 remaining! That is a lot! Jeez! I didn't even get a silver. Did I? I did get a silver, I'm fine. I'm going to Area 3 then. Arena 3, what's Arena 3? Aw, come on, dude, this is gonna be fucking annihilation. I already have a fast firing one of these for the start of the spider. Surely I can kill the spiders this time. I know I did fairly well last time, but I didn't kill them completely. Okay, I should be attacking your legs. What am I doing? Okay, right side, right side, right side, right side. Go, go, go! Go, team! When you fire, sometimes it doesn't connect with the blocks, which is kind of annoying me. Oh god, this isn't going as good as I thought it would be. Shotgun guys should all focus on the whites. Did I get all the blocks? I did. 365 remaining. Holy crap, spiders are a lot. Let's go, dude. Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, he's coming out fast. Oh, the music is awesome when it's on. It was so much more boring last time, wasn't it? Okay, never mind the whites. Just get all the reds. Shotguns will take care of the whites. Oh my god, this is hard. My finger is just click, 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 click. Okay, other side, other side. Ah, he glitches through the fucking wall. I can't even hit anything. I am missing a lot of these. A lot more than I should be missing. Okay, hopefully shotguns will make up for the rest of it. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it all. Although, I almost chopped that in half. Oh shit, should have got faster fire rate. That would have been so much better than more bullets. I didn't know. I thought it was just like the same as the lightning guns. Because these things fire fast as it is. Imagine a faster fire rate. Oh my god! Total destruction, bitch! I'm not even aiming at anything anymore. I'm just shooting randomly and I'm missing. Oh my god, that is almost perfect. Look at all these! I feel like I'm rich! Okay, shotguns go for whites. Whites are strong. Yeah! I fucking love this game. So, like, the concept is so simple when you actually break it down. Like, why didn't anyone think of this before? So good. Okay, collect all these. What am I down to? Oh, I can't even see! What am I down to? I can't see! Whew. Okay, let's go, dudes. Total annihilation, you got it? As I said before, heads on a swivel. This is crazy. I can't imagine what the later levels of this game are going to be like. I imagine they're going to be really hard. Look how fast this fucking thing fires. Oh my god, almost. Go! Kill the spider. Kill them all. Kill them dead. Okay, I got my silver medal. Silver award. I'm not going to be able to kill them all because I missed some of the first spider. And I think you have to kill them all for that the next award, right? Makes sense. Ah, come on. I did good enough. 13 remaining, which is a lot. And I have 2,000 monies. No, I didn't do this one. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, this might be easy. Okay, just focus on reds. Oh, not easy. Look at the next guy. Focus on reds, focus on reds. Reds, reds, reds. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun to play once I get my shotgun guys in. Oh my god, there's a thing in the middle. Oh god. Oh god, there's more. Okay, fuck that. Focus on the outsides. Okay, I'll let you go. Shit, 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 shit. Not easy. Take your words back, Jack. Blasphemy. You jinxed it. This is hard. Oh my god, this is going to be so hard. There's so many of them. Okay, you go for the first ones like you did last time, and then I'm going to go for the backup ones, the ones that are coming after this. But I'll help- oh, should I go for these? I'll just help these out a small bit. Okay, fuck that. Just weaken the whites a small bit for the shotgun guys. So they can get rid of them quicker and then they can move on to these. Okay, all outsides. Shotguns can take care of the guy in the middle. Okay, time to move on. Can't spend too long on the same things. That's what I did last time and I fucked it up. Okay, just hit and move, hit and move, hit and move. Ah, crap, 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 crap. Too fast, too fast! Oh my god, look at all this cash money, son! Ah, get more! Okay, you're going for whites. Perfect! Whites don't even stand a chance! I can collect all those things. Okay, come on, dude! Can I just- Oh, I destroyed it already! Shotguns are awesome! Why would you use a pistol? I don't understand why pistols are even in the fucking game. Oh my god, destruction abound! See, with the shotguns, with acid ammo, you can just, like, fire and move on, and it still destroys them. This is amazing! Kicking ass! Okay, collect, 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 collect. Oh, 3,000. Oh my god, I get so into this game! I missed some of the guys in the front last time, didn't I? All dead. All dead. Perfect. The faster fire rate is insane. I'm not gonna be able to get them all, but I can get most. No! No! Come back! Okay, screw it. Collect all these. Gotta catch them all. Can't collect some of them. They're too high. Oh, I can! Go! Go! A little more! A little more! Yeah! I got a little more. Okay, if we go... One more arena. Oh, I got gold in that! Awesome! Oh, there's a boss level! Boss level for me! I'm the boss! There's only room for one boss around here. Oh! Oh! Oh god. Go! Ah! Scary, scary, very scary. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Am I even hitting that? I have no idea. I don't think I am. Okay, one guy stay over here then, and do that. Oh, I'm gonna have to replay this level. This opens up the thing. I can't even hit him from here. Okay, you know what? We're gonna retry this arena. Now I know what to do. I go over here and I open this, then my shotgun guys can come straight in and attack this guy. What the hell is this? I don't know. This isn't doing anything, though. Is this all I'm gonna have to do with this guy is just stand here? Because that kind of sucks. And then my two shotgun guys are just gonna stay in the middle and destroy everything. I keep firing anyway, just in case it is helping, even though it's not because I'm at zero progress. Now he's almost completely open. So the shotgun guy should be able to destroy the shit out of him. At least I think this is what I have to do. Okay, not much I can do. Let's just wait. Shotgun guys, your time to shine. I don't even have any money for upgrades. So I haven't been getting any money. Okay, go dudes. Ugh. I'm not even hitting him! Oh, I am. Keep firing, keep firing. This guy has such a shit fire rate. I'm not gonna be able to do this! Unless this guy can get to 50% on his own, I'm screwed. Okay, he can. We're good. The next guy has a faster fire rate and everything. This guy can almost kill him on his own. But that would be boring. That wouldn't be any fun. I'm gonna kill him within the first, like, 20 seconds. Kill him! Kill him dead! Absolutely destroying him! This is awesome! And... dead! Thank you for playing at Proton Studio Inc. Awesome! I think this might be all the levels, actually. Yeah, because there's no episode 2 yet, because this is only a demo. Cool, so I played all the levels. You guys got to see all the levels. Oh, except the bonus one. I don't have the bonus one. I think I might have to get perfect in that to play the bonus one. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this video here. Timerifters, ace game. Great fucking game. Love playing it. So much fun. And I'm getting good at it. I know how to go around. And I think I'm actually gonna play this a little bit in my spare time now. See if I can get perfect in all these levels. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss! And high fives all around. Whoopsh, whoopsh. Thank you guys, and I will see all you dudes in the next video! You're one block now. I go with you first, and then I go with the other guy next time. Guy, come off, come off! I'm hitting that guy, but nothing's happened.